preparations on the grid are wrapping up as we brace ourselves for the start of today's big race. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking at the rest of today's grid, Here's our winner pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today? Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's an interesting one today. On balance, I think I have to call out Alexander Albon. A really solid drive from him today, and one that he and his team should be proud of.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement.